Okay, guys, today we're gonna fly this kite!
Dude, I never flew a kite before!
Me either, it's gonna be so fun to fly in the
air. Why are we gonna fly a kite?
What? Because it's storming outside?
Yeah, dude, duh!
Okay, same question. Why are we gonna fly a kite?
Cody, do I have to put in a list for you?
Fine, yeah.
Okay, one, I want to discover electricity.
Oh, dude, that'd be awesome!
That'd be awesome, right? We'll be the
first one. It's already been discovered.
I know that, Cody. I'm not stupid.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Fine. I can't wait to hear what two is.
What?
What?
Wait, you were making a list. You said one, I'm going to discover electricity, so two.
What?
You're losing this, Cody.
Cody, just because you wish you had two eyes instead of four, what? And you're 2 years old, doesn't mean you can bring up two all the time.
What? Yeah,
you
dude, stop being insecure.
No one wants to hear two all the time.
What? We just want to fly kites.
This is dangerous, and you are stupid.
We're going to go fly this kite. Come on.
This is you guys are idiots.
Okay, guys, let's fly this kite!
Dude, it's gonna go so high!
I know it's gonna fly over the trees like shit,
right?
This is a bad idea, Junior.
Wait, why?
Because there's lightning and you taped a key to the top of the kite. We're gonna get struck by lightning.
What? We're not gonna get struck by lightning. We're gonna discover electricity like Benjamin Button.
Yeah!
You mean Benjamin Franklin, who already discovered it?
No, he's on the $100 bill.
Stop being a downer, dude.
You know what? Let's just do this. Let's just get this over with.
Yeah!
Okay, everyone grab the kite. Okay. On the count of three, we're gonna throw this kite, okay?
Right, okay, dude.
Three,
two, one.
What happened, guys?
We get struck by lightning, you idiot!
Oh, God! Oh, dude! I'm in so much pain!
Oh, I don't feel good, guys!
Oh, God!
Let's go back to the apartment.
Okay.
All right, we can make it. We can make it, dude!
Oh, God, guys! Oh, why don't I feel good?
We just got struck by lightning, Junior. What did you expect?
Are we gonna die?
I don't think so. I mean, pretty lucky, actually. Only about 1 in 1.2 million people get struck by lightning, and 6,000 of those die, so I think we'll be okay.
So we should buy lottery tickets.
I mean, maybe.
Oh, man.
Dude, I don't feel too good.
Me either.
I'm really thirsty, too. I could really use a bottle of water.
What's going on?
Cody! Am I a bottle of water?
You're a bottle of water!
Cody, what's going on, dude?
He just turned into a bottle of water. You see this?
I see it! It is crazy!
Wow, I just thought about a bottle of water, and then I turned into a bottle of water.
Wait, Cody, how'd you do that?
I don't know. I think maybe the lightning bolt gave me superpowers.
Really, dude?
Yeah, I think I can morph into anything, or just a bottle of water, that would suck.
Really?
I mean, maybe.
Okay, can you change back?
Okay, let me think.
Cody, you're back to home,
dude!
You can morph into anything?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Joseph, let's think. What can you morph into? How about a computer mouse?
Hey, guys, I'm a computer mouse!
Wait, he just turned into a computer mouse!
That's crazy, dude.
So awesome. You can morph into anything!
Yeah, it looks like it.
Wow, wait, if you got powers, how come we didn't get powers? We all got struck by lightning.
Yeah, right?
Maybe you did. Just try something.
Alright, Joseph, what power do you think you have?
I don't know, but dude, I gotta pee.
What? Wait, Joseph?
Huh?
Did you just pee?
Yeah, dude.
Wait, did you see how fast Joseph just ran?
Yeah.
I had to relieve it.
Joseph, that was amazing.
Yeah, you just ran really fast.
Wait, what are you talking about, dude? I just ran, like,
okay, try running around the room.
Yeah.
What?
I think you got super speed.
Yeah.
Okay, dude. Whoa, dude. I ran really fast.
I know you ran around the room, like, really fast, Joseph.
Dude, I got super speed.
You see that, Cody?
Yeah.
What? Why are you a tape dispenser, Cody?
because I'm just sticking around.
I don't get it.
I guess my jokes just aren't sticking.
Cody, you can morph into anything. You can't even morph into a good comedian.
Yeah, make better jokes than that, dude.
Yeah, Joseph, can you give me a Hawaiian punch?
Oh, yeah, dude. Oh, here you go.
Oh, that Hawaiian punch is awesome.
My bad. It took so long because I had to open the refrigerator.
It's okay. So you have the power to morph into anything.
Yeah.
And you have the power to run really fast.
Yeah, dude, it's awesome.
What's my power?
I don't know.
Maybe I have super strength.
Maybe, dude.
Yeah, so what's something heavy I can lift?
I got you covered. Hey, guys, I'm a cannonball. You needed something heavy, right?
Cody, if you were going to morph into something heavy, why didn't you morph into your mom? She's pretty heavy.
Have a mom.
Wait, my mom's dead, dude.
Yeah, and I don't know my mom. You're mean, Cody.
You guys wanted to make mom jokes.
Wait, you've seen my mom. She was nice.
She wasn't nice. She was dead.
Wait, did she have candy?
No, she was dead. Don't bring that up.
Yeah.
All right, guys, I have super strength, and I'm going to lift that cannonball, okay?
Okay, go do it then, dude.
I'm moving my Hawaiian punch. All right, I'm about to lift this cannonball.
Oh my god!
I'm sorry, guys.
Ew!
I'm sorry, guys. I farted. I'm sorry.
Is that your power?
What?
To fart really hard?
That cannot be my power.
That's gross, dude.
That cannot be my power. No, I just accidentally farted because Chevy made eggs last night.
Maybe.
Try it again, dude.
I have super strength. Let me lift this again.
Okay. Ew!
Stop doing that!
Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
I can't breathe.
That cannot be my power.
That's definitely your power.
That's horrible dude.
That's a stupid power.
Well, at least I'm gonna be good at freeze tag.
I can beat you at freeze tag. Tag your
ass. Ow, dude, ow! Who's that?
What was that?
I don't know. It was like some type of shock or something.
Cody, does this hurt?
Ow, don't do that.
Wait, what was that?
It's like a little shock. It just kind of hurts.
Yeah. Ow, dude, don't do that.
Wait, I can shock people?
Yeah, it's just a little bit.
It's like an annoying shock.
It's like a little static shock.
Yeah, like rubbing on the carpet.
Ow, quit. It's kind of annoying. hey, stop it.
Okay, so I have the power to fart really loud and make smelly farts and shock people, kinda.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool, right?
I have the power to morph. That's pretty awesome, right?
And you have super speed.
Yeah, super speed, dude.
Wow. We got power for being struck by lightning.
Yeah, that's cool.
So, Cody, I'm really hungry, so can you morph into, like, a sandwich or something?
Yeah, hang on. Hey, Junior, I'm a roast beef sandwich.
What? A roast beef sandwich?
Nobody eats roast beef.
I'm not gonna eat a roast beef sandwich.
Come on, I'm delicious.
And also, if I eat you, do you die?
I don't know if we should try that.
Hey guys, how about we play a prank on Chef Pee Pee? Let's put the sandwich on the kitchen, and then Chef Pee Pee might try to eat him. That'd be hilarious, right?
Let's go.
Oops, I did it again. I play with your heart. I'm cooking again.
Okay, Cody, don't say anything.
Oh, baby.
Ooh, I need some salt and pepper. Whoa. Hey, beautiful. What are you doing here? Oh, you look better than what I'm cooking right now. Hey, I hope nobody plans on eating you.
I didn't know you felt that way about me.
What the f***? What's going on?
Oh my god! Chef Bibi thought you were a sandwich! Yeah, oh my god! It was hilarious, yeah.
You even got a little tongue action there.
Oh my god. Okay, so guys, we were blessed with superpowers.
Yeah.
So we gotta use them for good.
Screw that! I almost got laid as a sandwich! I'm gonna be a toilet seat next. You know, like in a men's restroom, like a truck stop or something. I'm just gonna have ass in my face for days.
That's gross, dude.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, alright, Joseph, what are you gonna do with your powers?
I don't know.